you know, I told the players, I told the kids, I don't know how I came across it, but Ronnie Brown and I were together, and in 1983, I was a receiver coach at Brown University, and we had scheduled a game against Penn State, and they were the defending national champion. You know, obviously, well, Joe Paterno was a Brown grad, but we'd lost to Harvard, and it was 17-7, I believe. Played terrible. We had to take a bus and go to Penn State in front of 80,000. Those kids had never played, well, those years played 25,000. And it was the time in my coach career I said that, well, why are we playing this game? We got no shot. This is the, and the game ended up being 38-21. We had more yards, ran for 310 yards, and from that point on, so I'll never say never. So I told the players that, hey, we got a great opportunity. And that's what it is. You know, we're Division I, and we got a chance, and that's all you ask for.